Hannah Brown reveals Tyler Cameron sent her a text on her birthday. Though these two aren't together anymore, Hannah and Tyler are apparently still keeping in touch. But before we get into all that, if you're new here, be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell so we can give you all the updates on Tyler and Hannah. Okay, so Hannah just told Us Weekly that Tyler sent her a text on her birthday back in September, and it definitely seemed to make her happy. As she told Us Weekly, quote, "It was nice for him to send me a text on my birthday." Hannah went on to say that even though she's had a lot of exes in the public eye, this experience has given her an awesome support system, saying, quote, "It's been really special. The people that I've met that have come in my life and just supported me through everything that I've gone through, it's been one of the biggest blessings in all of this. Just everyone that I've got to meet or come in contact with and just gain wisdom and advice from. It's really special." Well, there you have it. On that note, you guys, that's all the news I have to share with you. But I gotta know, do you think Hannah and Tyler may be in contact more than they're leading us on to believe? Let me know all your thoughts down in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe. Once you're done with that, make sure to click right over here for a new video. And as always, I'm your host, Renee Ariel. You can follow me on socials at Renee Ariel, and I'll see you next time.